We're here with Hereford sophomore field hockey player Riley Hackett. And Riley had a big moment tonight at the very end of the Baltimore County Championship game in the 1v1. You went last and you scored the game-winning goal. There was three goals scored in the 1v1, and you got the last one. Just tell us what happened. I know you got fouled, and then you hit the penalty shot. So just take us through the initial play and then what you were thinking on the stroke.
All right. When she blew the whistle, I always never know what to do. I kind of just read the goalie. And so I saw that she comes out really far and she follows you. So I just went straight to the left and I was going to try to pull right, but she tripped me with her stick. So that's how I got the foul. And that's how I got the penalty shot.
So just talk about this game coming up big as a sophomore. Mm-hmm. I'm sure all your senior teammates were thrilled that you came through and sent them out as Baltimore County champions. What's this mean to you to come up with such a big play for your team?
I've always been such a leader, and I think that this really contributed to it. And I think that everyone was just so proud of me, and they really expected me to get that in because I've been practicing it. So just to pull through was just made me happy and made everyone else happy on the team.
We told you we had a surprise for you. So ooh. Varsity Sports Network with one of our sponsors, Riley's Oyster,
it's
an appropriate name. They are giving out each week a Bold Player of the Game award, and you won it this week.
Oh my God, thank you.
So there's your certificate.
Thank you.
And show it to Derek so we can see it. Mm-hmm. And there's some special things to go with that award. I'll tell you about that in a minute. But congratulations on the game-winning goal tonight.
Thank
Good luck
so
in the playoffs.
Much. Thank you.
And it was fun to see.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. So